What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. So I'm about to get ready to go to the fair, and I'm excited for it. It's been a minute since I've gone to the fair, and I remember like last time I was at the fair, I wasn't able to really like eat like that because I think I was on like competition prep or something along those lines of where I couldn't really eat. I couldn't go give me like a turkey leg. I couldn't give me like a nice funnel cake and all that good stuff. But today, it's up. I heard the red velvet funnel cakes were really good, so I'm definitely gonna give that a try. And I like red velvet personally, so. I like red velvet personally, so I'm excited to give that a try. I heard you gotta go look around and see which stands have the red velvet funnel cake. So we're gonna be doing some searching and some looking. But I decided I wanted to go ahead and just like vlog that for you guys because it'd be something that's different to the channel. I know most of the times when I'm vlogging and everything like that, I'm going to the gym to work out or, you know, showing y'all like prep and stuff like that. And I just wanna kinda, you know, show you a little different side, show y'all the fair. And I feel like it's gonna be a great time. Got to get ready with me video done. Did a little bit of editing. So now we just gonna chill, relax, go to the fair and have us a great time. So that's the plans. I'm not going by myself. We're going with somebody special, you know what I'm saying? Somebody real special to me. Yeah, y'all just gotta stay tuned so y'all can see who it is. But we're gonna get this day rolling. We're gonna go to the fair and we're gonna have us a great time. All right, so it's gonna be a quick outfit breakdown. We got the beanie on in black. You got the black tee, and then we got this flannel. It's like a lightweight flannel, because I thought it was gonna be cold outside. I don't know, this weather's been like a really wishy-washy weather. Supposedly, it's not that cold outside right now, but I feel like the temperature is gonna drop. So I rolled the sleeves up, but I might bring the sleeves back down if it gets cold or whatnot. So then we got these blue jeans for the bottom. You see them. And then we have the Jordan ones on the feet. I've only worn these like twice. So I definitely feel like I need to get more shoes and in the shoe game a lot more. If you guys know where I can get some good shoes, let me know. Like I got these from StockX, and I know a lot of people have like their differences between like resale and reps. I've never personally bought reps, but I've seen reps in hand and they look just like the regular ones. But I don't know. Do y'all wear resale or do y'all wear reps? Y'all let me know in the comments.
Hey there.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
To everyone, this is the special someone I was talking about in the beginning of the video.
What's up, everybody?
Introduce yourself.
I don't talk in front of the camera, dude.
You're a little shy.
Yeah.
It's okay, it's okay. I talk, though.
We know.
All right, we're about to, you want to put this flannel on? I didn't want to change my outfit. My shoes already was matching red.
If I take like this, the fit. I like the fit.
If I take this off, then there's no red to pop.
Sometimes
with the shoes.
Sometimes you, like, for women, beauty is a sacrifice. So, for y'all men...
I ain't sacrificing a thing.
You sacrificing being hot. Hot in the...
I guess. I think it's going to... I feel like it's going to cool down.
It is.
So, that's why I wore this. So, yeah, guys. This is my beautiful fair day. My girlfriend. Yes.
Hola.
A.K.A. The Miracle.
The Miracle.
The Miracle.
Get it right.
So, yeah. It's 3:51. We're going to go to the fair. I wonder if it's going to be busy. I don't know. But I got to drive. So, I will see y'all. Well, we will see y'all. Once we make it to the fair. All right, we made it to the fair. We're gonna get ready to go and eat. I'm hungry, I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm ready to eat some food. What we eat first? I feel like I need something solid before I get dessert.
You got your key?
Yeah.
If I
do lock them in there, I can just do this. I'll show you. Yeah, safety feature. Just got to the fair and we gotta go find the gate to walk in. Found a pretty good parking spot. We're both hungry. All I had was a smoothie today, and you had pasta from yesterday.
I tell you to stop starving yourself.
What you mean starving myself? I saved room for the food here at the fair. So yeah, we think you're ready to go to the gate. I think the gate's over that way. We parked in like the middle, so pretty good parking spot. It seems to be pretty packed right now though, so we'll see when we get inside. But I need like actual food first, and then we'll get the like red velvet funnel cake later for like dessert. So, let's get it. You ready?
Amazing, baby.
This is the main thing you want? No. First food review of turkey leg.
Coming soon.
Coming soon.
Thank you. Have a good one.
All right. We got the bag. Good?
I thought he wanted
a refill. Her too. It's so extra.
Cinematic. That's crazy. This one slice, I could go to Little Caesars for $5, get a whole pizza. Dang, I just realized I ain't got no drink. I'm gonna be thirsty. It's like eating Popeye's biscuit. I paid $10 for these two. I ain't gonna buy a whole pizza at Domino's. But we're not gonna talk about that. I'm just hungry, so. This tastes like Chuck E. Cheese pizza. It's valid, though.
Chuck E. Cheese pizza be hidden, though.
It's valid.
Mm. All right, here we go. I am pretty good, though. But I'm not that good, I guess. If I was that good, we'd all be in Vegas right now watching it. Three! Oh, yeah. You may walk away on.
Tell them what I did.
Well, that's okay. This show is for everyone. We want to do a little bit of fun for the kiddos. And a... Now, folks, everybody watch. Watch what I'm going to do.
That looks discombobulated.
It really does.
Yeah.
It's a mess.
It's good, though.
Thank you,
too. Okay. So, got funnel cake. This thing goes in. Ooh, ooh.
Ooh, ooh. You better make it fall.
It's not. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna give you some. Here.
Thank you.
These things are messy, though.
You need more powdered sugar.
That mug is gas. Quick. Where's Latrell? Nah, this is worth $10.
You think so?
Every time. Yes.
Smooth.
It's fresh and hot. It ain't got powdered sugar on it. It's all I really wanted, to be honest.
Facts.
The pizza was mid.
Facts.
But this is not mid.
Go get my friend. Mm-mm. Sorry.
See, she don't like share with me.
Let me get some more.
Nah.
I don't want no more, actually.
Yeah, you do.
Take a sip.
Mm. Nobody want that watered down lemonade.
It's watered down now.
What you know about this song?
What you know about it?
What you know about this, nephew? You don't know about this? I gotta go back to Stan for her. She did a fantastic job. Good Lord. I ain't gonna be able to ride nothing. I'm no good. Man, your turkey leg.
Saved it.
She got a whole turkey leg in her bag. She
saved
ate it.
It.
Saved it for what?
For later.
I guess. That bag gonna smell like straight turkey leg.
Mm-hmm.
Always deny my foot. Should try the hoop. What's that?
The best brand.
Oh. I need a whole Michael Jackson.
Good.
Now she's using my camera for a mirror. That funnel cake was good, but they didn't have the red velvet, sadly. At least I didn't see it. Is that donuts on a stick? No, that's ice cream. Are we doing rides?
Are we gonna get on rides? We can go film some rides. We can film other people riding the rides.
Some B-roll. I don't know, this funnel cake might just trip.
This is why we can't have nice things. Look at this.
I can explain.
She's a big kid, man.
Fair. Jazz and I. I ain't gonna lie, I'm kind of tired, but I got some food from Chipotle. How are you?
Tired.
Yeah, me
you
too.
You warm it out.
It was a. It seemed like it was a long day, but we didn't do a lot, but we did. Probably with all that walking. We got crumble cookies though. Let's see. This one, I got this pumpkin roll. I think it's like pumpkin spice with cream cheese. And then she's got this sugar cookie with these sprinkle things. Okay, okay. Close and personal. That one looked like a cinnamon roll. This will be the end of this vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It's been a fun day. But I'm about to eat and call it a night. But yeah, I'll catch y'all in the next video. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. Y'all stay blessed. I'm out.